Hi, my name is Mary and I post easy-to-follow daily tasks that you can do to start your freelancing career. Every day nag-upload ako, right before 3 p.m. na mga videos na pwede niyong sundan as some sort of roadmap para simulan na ang pag-transition niyo to freelancing. Before we get started with today's session, I just want to do a quick recap of what we have done so far. If you go to my feed, you will find videos like this na may nakasulat task number pagkatapos may tatlong check na color green. Task number one natin is email management. The goal is to organize all your digital files as you start your freelancing career. This is also one major task that a general virtual assistant does for their client. Task number two naman is all about Google Workspace. Google Workspace is actually right at the top of my list of the most commonly used tool as a freelancer. A lot of clients use this sa kanilang mga negosyo. So number one to na kailangan mapag-aralan mo at ma-master mo. Task number three naman is all about task management. There are a lot of task management apps na pwede mong pag-aralan. Doon sa video at sa task natin, ang itinuro ko is how to use Asana. Kahapon naman, task number four is all about Canva and resume. And for today, task number five, we want to figure out naman ano nga ba yung mga services na alam mo na at kaya mong i-offer sa mga clients. Do not overthink. Be ready to take a screenshot. And I just need you to write down anything out of the list that I'm about to show you na familiar kayo. Here's a list of skill sets or roles that you can do as a freelancer. Ito yung mga services na pwede ninyong i-offer. Kung meron dito sa tingin ninyo kaya ninyong gawin, write it down and we'll talk about it more later after this video. Again, do not overthink. Just take a look at this list. And let me know kung ano yung mga kaya nyong gawin as a freelancer. Now that you've seen the list, I want you to think about this. Mayroong 5 core skill set na pwede mong pag-aralan at i-offer as a freelancer. Number 1 is general administrative tasks. Number 2, creatives. 3, technical support. 4, customer support. And 5, sales. Uulitin ko, admin, creatives, tech, support, and sales. I will talk about each of these skill set ng hiwa-hiwalay na video right after this one. But right now, I will give you some time after I upload this video para pag-isipan alin dun sa lima yung kaya mong i-offer. Alin dun sa lima yung meron kang experience. And again, it doesn't have to be something that you've offered virtually already. Pwedeng-pwede yung ginawa mo as someone na nag-work sa corporate. Do not get confused. Just think about it and internalize, really, ano dun sa lima yung kaya mong i-offer. A lot of people are overthinking this or not really thinking about it na nagtatanong na lang sila ng how and you have to stop asking how. You have to start taking action now. Remember that I want you to document your journey day per day. Don't forget to tag me and use the hashtag freelancernamidis2023. Comment any questions you guys have about working from home.